somewhere.
Where's Salt?
He went off fishing.
Need anything from town?
Could you pick up some comics for Rod and me?
Comics?
Relax, Mr. Porterfield. Just try and relax.
How much longer?
When my colleague returns, which will be in exactly 12 minutes.
But what about my boy? What have you done with him?
He's perfectly safe.
But how can I be sure of that?
Because, Mr. Porterfield, we're professionals. We plan operations of this kind very carefully, down to the last detail. Our objective is strictly financial. And your son is merely an investment to guarantee that objective. Surely you can understand that.
Look, anything could happen to him if you've got him tied up out there.
Mr. Porterfield, nothing can happen to him. He's merely a guest aboard my cruiser. I feel certain he's enjoying the experience enormously.
Salty, go!